My name is Jessica Oswald. I'm a third year PhD student in the Florida Museum of Natural History in the Biology Department at the University of Florida. I'm also a National Science Foundation Research Fellow. And today I'm going to talk to you about the late Pleistocene passerine birds from Sonora, Mexico. So these fossils are about 40,000 years old, and from this site, large mega mammals like glyphodonts, which are huge armadillos, mastodons, mammoths, bison have been discovered, all indicating grassland habitats and savanna in northern Mexico about in the late Pleistocene or 40,000 years ago. One of the most common species from this fossil site is actually now extinct, and this was a large cowbird. And it was first described from the La Brea tar pits, which are found near Los Angeles, a famous site, and also here in Florida, in Reddick, Florida, from a fossil site about 30 miles south of Gainesville. And so what we did was we compared our extinct species that we thought was in the site to these to make the identification. And so, for example, here is the lower part of the bill, the mandible, that belongs to this extinct cowbird and is beautifully preserved. And ultimately, what we can say now is since this species, this extinct species, was only found in near Los Angeles and in Florida, we can extend this extinct species range farther south to northern Mexico as well. We're unsure of the reason why this is now an extinct species. And based upon the habits of modern day cowbirds, like the brown-headed cowbird and the shiny cowbird here, in that they follow around large grazers that stir up insects, perhaps this large cowbird went extinct when the mega mammals like the giant sloths and the giant armadillos went extinct at the end of the Pleistocene about 10,000 years ago. So for more information on this study, please see the webpage of paleogeography, paleoclimatology, and paleoecology.